this must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together. Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settled things on the way to Crasters, but this is even better.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Brit. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Had something more painful in mind. I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what I'd get? Banished to the fucking wall! I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the...
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt! Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Stop, dammit! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like you're... You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
Whoa!
Finn!